gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? The show starts in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Brittany, did something unplug back there, baby? There we go, guys. There we go. And I'm not too sure what the problem was there, but okay, we got it. We got it fixed. All right, we're good to go. How is everyone doing? Welcome to live stream, guys and girls. How is everyone doing tonight? Good to see everybody up in the house. Grace Games is up in the house, mastered up in here. I am liking 2022 so far, mastered. I am liking it so far. Devonator for life up in the house, Matthew Coleman. Austin Gaming is up in the house. Epic Kid is up in here. Let's see. Frazboss Gaming, you are a new face, man. Welcome to live stream. Appreciate you being here, man. Bacon, what is up, dude? Rampathy's up in the house. Welcome back, Rampathy. Good to see you back. Blake is up in the house. Jennings Gaming is also a new face. Welcome to live stream, man. Good to see you. Good to see you up in here. Gavin Marston, that is also a new face. Welcome to live stream, man. Upload. I learned so much. Hey, man, I appreciate that, man. Yeah, I'll have some more GTA 5 modding tutorials coming out. Tomorrow I'll probably do a Police Academy tutorial for LSPFR, and then the next day I'll do, like, I kind of switch back and forth, but I'll try to pump out as much as I can in one day. I always try to pump out as much as I can in one day. Reggie the Bodyguard up in the house, becoming moderator over in the Criminal Justice Live Chat. Congratulations, man. Good to have you here, man. Ellie Brown up in the house. What is going on? It has been a minute. How have you been? Good to see you up in here. Good to see you back. Good to see you back. Let me get to these names real quick, guys. Let's see here. Mano Dog right there, a new face in the live stream right there. Welcome, man. Sith God Gaming is also a new face. Welcome to live stream, brother. Good to see you in the house, man. Good to see you. FN Master, what is up, man? Good to see you. Welcome back, man. I think I've seen you here before. Kaka Poo Poo. New face, welcome live stream, man. Welcome, welcome. Let me go ahead and refresh this beautiful chat here. Viper78, what is up, man? How you doing, brother? How are you doing? Getting a new PC, so I'm going to be put LSP4 back up and running. Nice, man, nice. Liberty Smog up in the house, man. What is going on? How you doing, Ellie Brown? It's been a while since we've seen you around the community here. Been a little bit. All right, guys and girls, let's go ahead and switch the cameras over. Good. I'm glad to see you back around. Let's go ahead and switch the cameras over, guys and girls. And let's make sure we do have game audio, as we do. All right. Let me go ahead and get my cameras on and my counter. We are live only on YouTube tonight. Let's go ahead and... So, I installed a couple new mods. I installed add-on peds and add-on guards, as you guys seen on the... And we installed character swap, as you guys seen on the thumbnail. So what we're going to do is we have to do this first. We're going to go here and we're going to spawn Mario, okay? Now, once we spawn Mario, we're going to have to zoom out because he's extremely little. We'll have to zoom completely. And first person just looks really weird. It just kind of looks weird. There's the super jump right there, guys. But first person looks completely weird. So we're going to keep him zoomed out like that. Now, the way we make him play in the place of the character is a thing called character swap, right? Which is really cool. Let me turn that off. And what we're going to do is we're going to go down to presets. And we want to select Franklin because that is the character we want to replace at the moment in time. Now, it doesn't stay like this, okay? It doesn't stay like this. Once you shut the game off, you can go back to your regular pet, or you can select with your trainer, either way. So we're going to select Trevor because that's the mono hash set to Trevor. Let's go ahead and let's start this mission, guys. Let's go ahead and start the first mission. And Mario does look rather funny with some guns, but we are going to get him some weapons. Let's go ahead and start adding some weapons to Mario. Although, you know, because of his body, how small it is, it tends to look a little off with the weapons in his hand, like, especially like rifles. The rifle kind of like, when he's holding it, you know, he'll hold it like this, but it's kind of going through his body. So just, it's only because it's add-on Pez, guys. That's the only reason. And because of the character swap mod. Or not because of that, but because, you know, his body's so little. You know, so let's go ahead and let's get us a pistol. Get that pistol. We're going to get the automatic pistol. We're also going to get the pump shotgun. And we're going to get, where is it at? The assault. I want the assault shotgun. I also want, where was the one I was using earlier? I also want the carbine rifle. As well as the Gustenberg sweeper, which of many of you know as the Tommy gun. All right. And we're going to get, you know, of course, a couple explosive stuff too. And at the end of the stream, if I remember, guys, I'll show you how add-on guards work. It's actually a pretty cool mod. It's actually a pretty cool mod. So we'll do an RPG, and then that should be good. Okay, so see how he looks with the weapons, guys? See how it kind of goes through his body? Like, no matter what he holds, no matter what weapon he holds, it just kind of goes through his body. Now, he still shoots the weapons nonetheless. All right, so let's go ahead and go over here and see what's going on with Ron. Now, he is going to be playing in the place of Trevor, so I'm hoping that the mod... What happened? The lights went out and the game froze. That kind of freaked me out for a minute. So I'm hoping the game holds up stable because add-on Peds is a little outdated. Now, don't freak out, guys, because I do have a backup file if this does not work. That way, we can still play our story mode, even if it's without the add-on Peds. So...
I tried, Trevor!
Alright, so he's going to be on the place of Trevor, so here we go.
They were here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damaged my...
Hey, Jeffrey Gamer is up in the house. What's up, GG? Everybody, if you are a member, those who are members, go ahead and drop those Jeffrey Gamer logos. What's up, GG?
Sup, Sang? This statue of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me...
Guys, go ahead.
...to anyone, and they smashed it.
Go ahead and drop those Jeffrey Gamer logos. It's a me, the Mario. Yeah, man. Look at it light up in red here, man. It's beautiful, baby. I love it.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit.
Now, we can replace every pen in the game if we want to. You know what I'm saying? Look at that red, man. Look at that red. I love it. What's up, GG?
Big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are.
How's everything going, man?
Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait.
What?
That's my... yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Ron, shall we go? Cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek of it.
Oh, Mario talking like Trevor. Oh, we get to ride the four-wheelers. This is tight, man. Nice. Oh, my God. Look at him. Oh, Jesus. Hold up, guys. Let me hop off and hop back on. Okay, so he's just going
to
be like that for a minute.
Get a hold of you.
Jesus, Mario is not a stable guy at all, is he?
They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
Right, we got to pick up the sniper rifle. So, in the vehicles, I don't think he's like that because I drove a vehicle with him earlier and he seemed to be fine. So,
how you feel about brand synergy, huh?
Man, it's awesome, dude. Add-on pads, guys, and character swap is the two mods you want for this. Now, I'll be doing updated tutorials on these guys on my GTA 5 modding tutorials. I'll be doing it on there. Yeah, he did, didn't he, Grace?
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job.
Which sniper are we talking about? Why can't I get that one? Oh, no. Do I have to have Trevor to do this one? Shoot. Do I have to actually have Trevor to get this weapon? Because it's not letting me get the sniper rifle. Hold up. Let me try this again. Let's do it like this. Let's... Well, I don't want to reset the hashes. Let me go down to settings here for a minute, guys. Look, Mario just blew a stunt rocket. Add-on pads. Yeah, we're using Mario. All right, let me see. Okay. Jesus, come on, man. No. There. All right, let's go back up here. Ammunition is closed. Please come back. Why did it say that? All right, let's try this one more time. Go back to the shop and get the sniper rifle. Let me just do it like this. Let me go to weapons. Which rifle is it? It's the sniper rifle, right? It's the regular... It's the heavy... It's the sniper rifle. And then we're going to go back to attachments. Maybe if I have it on my person, it'll let me unlock it in the store. Aw, jeez, man, why is it not? Hold up, guys. All right, let me try this. I don't know why it's not letting me go back in the shop. What the heck, bro? Oh, my God. Come on, Mario. Okay, there we go. That's better. All right, let's retry it. Oh, you can't use cash when you use add-on pets? Really? Oh, look, it crashed my game, too. So what we'll do is we're going to do it like this. Let's do it like this. That's weird. You can't use cash. So we can use them in every other part of the game as long as we're not buying something. That's rather weird because it... See, that's what I said about add-on peds. It's a little outdated. So there are certain things you can and can't... So like I can have a ped... And I had a ped early and ran through the game for like an hour or two with just the ped alone, right? And the game ran fine. But when it comes to using like character swap and even add-on guards is a good mod. It still holds up good. So what's up, Wolf? 1234, what's up, brother? How you doing, man? So we'll do it again. We'll do it again. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. We didn't. It's not like we missed out on anything. I mean, we literally had to skip one mission, so. Yeah, that's the... See, I wish they would update add-on peds, because the last time that it was updated was 2016. So, it's been a bit, right? It's been a little bit. So... Yeah, I have the add-on peds, but the thing is that it just... The add-on peds doesn't crash your game. It's the character swap that usually does it. So when you're... You know, and it may have just been that particular spot. So what we'll do is once we're done with this mission with Trevor, we'll do a save. You know, that way if something happens, the game crashes, we come back in, the mission's complete, we've saved it, we're safe on that part. We'll do another character swap, and I'll swap him with Mario again. So we'll see what happens. So what's up, Harvey? How you doing, man? Now, I don't have a mods list for... I didn't get time today, Rose, to do the mods list for this. That would have taken me probably all day to do it. I'm going to have to do it on, like, a weekend. Yeah, I will have to do it on a weekend because it's going to take me, like... For the amount of mods that I use in just GT5 alone, it's going to take me all day to do that. So, all right, guys, let's just do this mission with Trevor.
Trevor! They were here for you.
And we'll just skip this since we already seen it, guys. We'll just skip this.
Go all right. To Sandy Shores Airfield. Check it out.
All right, now let's go to Ammunition. Like I said, it didn't, you know. That's just the nature of the beast with modding, man. Yo, mama.
Melvin, how you feel about brand synergy, huh? Teep, that sniper on your wall looks.
See
like
now, it let me drive it. Children, I mean, let me buy it right off the bat.
Be quiet as a mouse.
Advanced scope.
Your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun, and he ain't got three brains.
Give me that. All right, now let's go back out. So after the mission's complete, then we'll do Then we'll do the character swap again. So
Ron,
after I save it, of course.
Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the
See,
airfield.
Once you unlock Trevor, that's where the missions really get fun, man. Now the jewelry store job is still one of my favorite missions. I love that job.
Two planes are.
Come on! Don't crash on me again, bro.
The field on a weapons.
All right, here we go. Yo, it's wanting to freeze up on me a little
bit.
We're
gonna wait till the right time and a parade.
Like I said, guys, if I need to, we've got a backup copy. Trust me. It just may be the add-on pets just may be too much.
Yes, we are.
All right, there we go.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware.
I know where you are.
I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
That's why I always keep that backup copy, man. I always keep it.
Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Hey, Paul G's up in the house. What's up, Paul? What's up, Sang?
Up the tower, Trevor.
How you doing, Paul? You working tonight, man? He said, yo, what's goody?
This...
Oh man, it's gonna be hard to see him, man. Let me get my, some night vision on here, man. Where's night vision at? Isn't? Don't we have night vision in here somewhere? Where's it at? I know it's in here somewhere.
ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Where is my? Just wait a minute. No, shut up. Oh, God, where is the night vision at, bro? I know I've seen it 100 times. Where is it at?
Over by the road.
Where is my night? But, man, I've seen night vision on here 100 times, man. You going to tell me I can't find it now?
Here, by the road.
Shut up, bro. Where is my night vision? Let me just see if I can't scope him out real quick.
Can you see me?
He's over by the road. So as long as I can get him in here.
You wouldn't believe this,
there
Ron.
We got him. We got him.
One of these assholes is having a seizure.
It's hard to see with that reshade, man.
That's me. Don't shoot.
Hey, what's up, Nick? How you doing, man?
Well, get a move on.
I'm moving. Just keep me covered, okay?
Come on.
Thought I had the suppressor.
Shit! I hear an engine. They're gonna see that guy you shot.
You can relax because lights are out already.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van.
Alright, now where's that? Where is my night vision at? I know I've seen it 100 times, man. Night vision and infrared vision. I've seen them both in here. Now, the one time that I need it, I can't find it, of course. Where the heck is it, man? Hey, what's up, Terry?
We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. Do him.
Ooh, it's hard to see.
You should have seen the look on his face.
It's so hard to see.
Out of the control tower. Take him out.
It's so hard to see, man.
You gotta
Where are they at? Yo, it's so hard to see.
With the joke. He's gotta go.
Yeah, you can't change the time either. Man, I gotta find that night vision, man. I cannot see without the night vision, bro. Yeah, you can't change the time. Crap! Yo, does anybody know what the night vision is in the,
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them
spot
you.
Oh, man, I know I've seen this like 100 times, bro. Where is this night vision at, man? Shut up, Ron. Where is this night vision at, bro? I have seen it in my simple trainer 100 times.
Over by the road.
I know where you are, Ron. It's only hard because I got that reshade installed, and that reshade makes it extremely dark. Where is the night vision at, bro? Man, I've seen it 100 times.
Can you see me?
Maybe in time. Yeah, no, it's not in there. Oh, man, where is the...
Trevor? You see me?
No, I don't see you, Ron. God. Where is...
Over by the road!
Is it in weapons? Is it? Maybe. There it is. Ah, oh, Jeffrey. You are my hero, bro. You are my hero, man. Let's go ahead and enable that infrared, too. There he is.
You wouldn't believe this,
Ron. Yo, Jeffrey, you're my hero,
one of these
man.
Assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me. Don't
shoot. Look, man, look how good you can see him.
Guard by the tower, taken care of. Keep moving. Make yourself useful. You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
All right, no. Take that off. Nope.
Can you hear that? I can hear an engine.
Okay.
I see that body. Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him.
There's one. And there's the other.
All right, good.
Lights off. Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
All right, there's Ron. There's the guy in the van. Oh, it's so much better with thermal vision, man. Oh, did he? Did Reggie say it first? I'm sorry, Reggie. Thank you, Reggie. You're my hero, bro. You too, Jeffrey. You're both my heroes. Y'all are all my heroes, man.
Go.
Hey, Euphoria Ragdoll, look at that, guys.
Oh, no. Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot.
And they all
came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man.
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it. But there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him.
Ah, you missed, CJ. There you go.
The guy had a buddy in the building. He's come out.
Bam, he's done.
Good kill, Trevor.
Whew, man. I don't know why this mission makes me nervous, but my hands are sweaty. It always does.
I'm fixing it. Don't let him sneak up on me, okay?
So glad we have stuff like Simple Trainer, man. Right, there comes a dude on the bike.
He's gonna get me before I finish. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that?
Alright, here comes the... What?
Oh, okay. I hated that
Thank
chopper.
You, baby.
Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
Alright, where are they at? Right there, right there, right there.
Everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed. Might they?
They might.
Got him. Oh, Oh, I didn't mean to skip it. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that, guys. I didn't mean to skip that. Sorry. What's up, Chill Vibes? How you doing, man? Oh, that went right to the bus.
Jimmy is another. He's going for the guns.
Where they at?
I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Somebody inside the, where's he at? Okay, there he is. Hard to see, man. Let's go, Ron. Love this part. Love this part, man. Hey, what's up, Fuserna? What is up? Hey, welcome back. Good to see you. I'll just use the explosions like that.
Get me to my plane, Ron.
No, we don't want to shoot the plane.
Let's go, Ronald. Get me to that plane.
Got your four-year ragdoll, baby. The blood mods are real too, man. All right, Paul, we'll see you in a few, brother. The blood mods are real, man. I'm telling you. I love it. Ooh. There he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
I know I installed my taxi light into this. I need to disable my fuel. That's one of the cool things about the fuel mod is because you can disable it if you need to. Like when you're flying things, like you're doing things like you're flying choppers because they use fuel really fast. You can disable it. We're going to fly up under that bridge right there. We're going to fly right under it.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Woo!
Because of where you used to operate, weren't you pulling scores in North?
Wee! Woo! Yeah. We almost hit that. We almost hit that. Yeah, I thought I installed my. I don't know. Them lights seem like they're always bright regardless of what you do. ELS, when did I start, like on this file? I've had it on this file since I've been using ELS on this file for a long time.
Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
That's it.
But when did I start using it, like in general? I've been using ELS, man, since I first started modding. I go way back with ELS, man. Well, why are you flying so high then, bro? You're supposed to fly low. I'm pretty sure there's a way you can fill your vehicle up with gas without going to the gas station. I think there's a way you can do it. All right, here we go. That was always one of my favorite, some of my favorite missions to do to make money was the chopping off the cargo and stuff with the plane and the little Doom buggy. I love doing those missions.
Or fly through a barn.
Well, would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
That is Quant V, mastered. If I go like this and go to graphics, that's my Quant V.
He's in with the cartels.
That's my Quant V menu. I can go to clouds and do like puffs, contrails, wispy. One of my favorites is shower. I like shower, I like rain, and I like stormy. Quit doing that.
Oh, he pays.
But that's why it looks like that. Yeah, it's the Quant V.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
That would be cool as hell, Epic Kid. That would be really cool if they did that. To add fuel to the planes? Yeah, dude, that would be awesome, man. Look at this, guys. All them trees you see? That is the forest of San Andreas right there. That's the mod I showed everybody how to install with real California architecture. Forest of San Andreas, city lights, and LA roads. That is the forest of San Andreas. All them beautiful trees you see right there. It's Forest of San Andreas. We got to land right here. We're going to be coming in hot, man. We're going to be coming in hot. I forgot to slow down.
You see, Trevor, you won. You're the better man, as if there was any doubt.
Now, I can tell you guys a little trick on this mission. If you're playing GTA 5 for the first time and you want a free plane in your airport that you just took over from the bikers, this is the way you get it. I'm going to show you how to get a free plane. I'm going to show you how to do it. It's a little trick I learned back in the day playing GTA 5 story mode over and over again.
Adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue?
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit.
Thank you, Epic Kid. He said my potato PC is crying potato.
I mean, you might
or my potato PC is crying Jesus. Crying potato Jesus Christ.
I might. Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor,
you can tell they're both meth heads. Look at them.
Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate or masturbate
or Morbath. So if you want a free plane for the airport that you just took over after this mission, if you want a free plane from the airport that you just took over from the bikers, I'm going to show you guys how to get one. This is how it's done. It's a free plane because any plane that you steal and fly into your airfield and park in the hangar, it belongs to you. It's your plane. And you can have more than one plane there, by the way. I don't know if y'all know that or not, but you can have more than one plane. Come on, let me skip to this, man. This is talking about the own properties. I know about all this junk. Come on, man. Air brake enabled. What the heck is that? Smoke on the water. Smoke on the water. Bam, dan, 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 dan. Wonder what the air brake is. Oh. Okay. How do I disable the air brake? How did I enable it? I hit something on my controller. Oh, yo. How do I go back up? Okay, I don't want this. Let me go to my simple trainer. I don't want this enabled. This is air brake. Why is this enabled? Player drive task options. Is that where it is? No. It's gotta be right here. There we go. I don't know how I enabled it with my controller. That was rather weird. Okay, so what we're gonna do. We got our payment from Oscar. Let's query the email. And let's do a save, guys and girls. So we are gonna try add-on peds one more time. Well, before we do that, I'm gonna show you guys how to get a free plane. So you take the plane that Ron leaves, right? But you gotta get it as soon as the mission's over, right? So you take the plane that Ron leaves, and you take it back over to the airfield and park it in your hangar, man. And you now have a free plane. And I always used to do that because I never did have an aircraft over there for Trevor for the longest time. And I finally figured out this mission one day. I was like, oh, okay. I was like, just let me see if that'll work. Because I remember that little thing saying, if you land aircrafts here, or any aircraft you land here, will belong to you and be stored in your aircraft. So I took his aircraft one day and I was like, what do you know? It worked. So this is how you get a free plane, man. It's just for those who, because on PC, we don't have to worry about that. We could spawn a plane, right? But for those who may be watching that play console, you know, that's a little trick for you that you could do on console, so. Evan Kidd said CJ has a tutorial on it. Yeah, I do have a tutorial. I don't have a tutorial on the updated Glock. I need to do the one, or do I? Because the updated Glock is the OIV file. I don't know if I have a tutorial on that one or not, but I do have a tutorial on the Glock. I need to do an updated tutorial on that. I might. I do not have. I'll do one. I will do one. But I do have a tutorial on the guns themselves. That was a smooth landing. Alright, so what we'll do is we'll park this in the hangar. Like that. And you now have yourself a plane, man. You have your plane, right? Alright, and then once you're done, once you got your plane in there, you just save the game, man. That's all you gotta do. And you now have yourself a plane. Alright guys, so now that we got the game saved, let's go ahead and let's try our add-on peds one more time. Let's grab Mario again. Ped selector. Presets, and we want to change it to Trevor. Alright, and now we just need to spawn a vehicle. Let's spawn a vehicle. Nope. Vehicle spawner. Let's get a look at Mario's big old head. Now his butt does drag the ground in some of these vehicles, it does. Okay, in this one it's not. But look at him though. Look at his. Is that his hands on the wheel? It is. Y'all want to see Mario get in a fight? No. Deactivate your super jump, man. Okay, now. Look at Mario whooping up on people, man.
Oh my God.
Watch this, look.
It's on, chump.
Let's do it, man. Come on.
You picked the wrong guy.
Mario can't even hit him, look. I can't even punch him. Yeah, I did, Mastered. I did. Look, now they're... I ain't got no weapons. Oh, you son of a gun. Alright, we got... Let's get the cops off of us. Alright, let's go ahead and clean Mario up real quick. We don't want him going in going bloody. Okay, so we're going to try this one more time, guys. Hey, is it... How do you say your name? Yeah, Mamma Mia! How do you say your name? Can you... Is it Jewel? Is that how you say it? All right, let's see if we can... Now, the game crashes, guys. We've got to save. Jesus Christ.
You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
Blake, the gun sounds is... guns really be clapping. Oh, my God. Mario...
He's one. Ban him.
Look, Mario just slammed that dude.
He's young enough to be your son.
Jewel, is that how you do? Okay. Mr. Daniel, what is up, man? How you doing, brother?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now give me a drink.
It's going good, man. It's all good, brother. Okay. How you doing, man?
But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Ah, here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator.
Mario's making a drug deal.
Mr. Chang now.
Or talking about drugs.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other.
Mr. Tao Chung is...
He said Spanish. It's not even Spanish, it's like... Yeah, he seems it's Korean, right? Chinese? I think it's Chinese.
Life invader war. 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。What the fuck is wrong with him? 就是这个来来来来来
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Yeah, it's guns really be clapping.
You don't. But we heard that Trevor Phillips...
Jeffrey's got a tutorial on it, man. Gigi does. If he's still in here, Jeffrey, you can drop your tutorial if you want to, brother.
We partner.
If he's still in here.
Big money.
I'm rushing.
Well,
he said, "I'm rushing."
Let me show you
the operation. Do you, Mr. Daniel? Cool, man. We miss having you here, man. All right, guys. Let's see how well this goes because last time it crashed on us. So we'll. Uh-oh, that was not a good sign. Come on, we're having a few freeze moments. You know what I mean? And it may.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the
kitchen. All right, there we go.
You can't get here.
Yeah, it's a little janky, guys. It's a little janky.
Took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific.
Come on.
He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
Oh, I was hoping to show the truck come sliding in. That would have been awesome. Look at Mario getting out.
Shit, Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. Right, Mr. Chang and his...
What's up, Paul?
Hey, Lao Shung.
Nice to meet you.
Trevor, Master, that's going to be better explained through a tutorial, please. My man. I'll be doing that soon.
Check out the storage facilities. Go on. Nice, right?
Jesus!
Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
No. Tour will reconnect.
Yeah, they need to watch Mario, don't they?
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
Mario's gone violent. Look at him. Oh, my God.
I knew we were having visitors. What is that little...
Look at the gun. Look. Look at the gun.
Ortega has...
Look Let's, what gun, what pistol, is that the pistol I got, really? Of all pistols, I got that one. It's actually not a bad pistol. Yo, look at Mario blind firing, man. Look at him. Tearing it up, man. Mario's tearing up the blind fire, man. Look at him.
This is a place of business.
It's so hard to hold your gun stable, too. With these guys, like with Mario, it's hard to hold your gun stable.
We gotta do something. They're through the gates.
Let's go, Chef.
I know where to go now.
Just going fucking down.
Come on, come on, come on. Get out there. Get out there. Where did Chef go? He went this way, did he not? Didn't he go this way? We need our super jump on right now, man. Crap. We need it on.
They're coming up here.
I gotta get the chef. Where's he at?
They gotta have the whole crew here!
Nowhere to escape.
Mario just tearing him up, man.
Kill me.
Come on, Chef. Let's go, man. Let's go to the back, dude.
Don't be crazy, keep it in cover.
Give me that grenade launcher. There we go, that's what I'm talking about.
Come on!
Oh no! Oh no! Chef died! Dang it! It's marked by Mario. Oh man, and it changes back to Trevor. That's cool. That's cool. Let's get down here. I'm down here already, man. What are you waiting on, bro? I want that Tommy gun. Tommy gun. There we go, baby. Yeah, boy, tear him up, son. See, Chef, because of you, they got away. Because of you.
Check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill. All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
I think we have seen quite enough.
I think we have seen quite enough.
Wouldn't it have been funny if when Mario died... If it went ba 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 do do do. All right, let's see how we did. 88%. All right, now we can do another save. That wide-eyed idiot was mine. All right, let's go ahead and we'll do it. We'll do it again here, guys. Got to add on Peds. Get Mario. Character swap. Presets. And we want to select Trevor. Oh, he's already switched over. Okay, good. All right, let's grab the truck. Oh, man. I want to see Mario go through a windshield, right? Let's take the vehicle out of God mode. Because if we hit something head-on hard enough, Mario will go out the windshield. Oh, the vehicles are not in God mode. Okay. Are we? I want to make sure we are. Yeah, because I don't want to... Can't even see Mario's face, bro. You can't even see his face. Is he dragging the ground? You can't even see his face, man. What's up, Jobin? Oh, man, I jumped out on that one. That was hilarious. All right, let's go over here. Let's talk business, Sang.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right.
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
Halala. Halala.
Gentlemen.
He said.
I think.
And his nose goes through his hands.
Organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short,
if it keeps going well, guys, next time we'll use. I downloaded
that goddamn X.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
I can't remember what other pet I downloaded. Oh, the Flash. I downloaded the Flash. We can use him too. I don't have his superpowers, but I got the Flash installed. I mean, not installed, but have him downloaded.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. I've always wanted to be a
this is hilarious, man. And
weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you.
Mario's so sad right now.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Oh, the O'Neill brothers.
You're awful, every last one of you.
He said that wide-eyed idiot was mine. Look at his truck out there.
A little success, a little happiness.
Mario's hot-wiring a dune buggy. Here we go. Oh, well, we were gonna go, but okay, now we're gonna go. I like leaving the vehicles out of God mode because it makes it a little bit more interesting. You know what I mean? When you tear your vehicles up. Oh, God, I went too far. Whoa, way too far, bro. I couldn't even control the braking. But we do have the engine power multiplier set to like 200. Like, no kidding, I think that's what it's on. I'm pretty sure that's what it's on. Let me see. Yeah, we're on 200. We're on, so it's cranked up pretty good.
Trevor Phillips.
Kind of ring was that?
Edward O'Neill. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Edward O'Neill.
Trevor, it's business.
That
wide-eyed idiot was
mine.
It's business, fella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Gwen, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones! Because I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done!
Sorry if I quote the gang, guys.
You are going to die!
Man, I can't even hardly control the cars because they're so powerful from that. Alright, let's get up to the vantage point. We gotta get the sniper. We gotta get the sniper rifle. Let's get us a couple of guns here while we're just standing here scratching our nuts. We'll get a pistol. We'll get the automatic pistol. We're gonna go ahead and grab our assault shotgun, pump shotgun. And we're gonna get the carbine and the special carbine. Plus we need the let's get the sniper rifle. And we need to go back to attachments because I need to have the scope on it. The advanced scope and the suppressor. So there we got the suppressor on. Scope. Put that on there. What kind of scope we got? Yep. Okay, we're good to go. We're good to go. Let's go. Let's do it. Mario's a sniper. Jesus, man. This is hilarious, guys. Graphic mod recently? What's up, man? You're a new face, brother. Welcome to live stream, man. I like your profile pic, man. graphic mod, sorry. Reshade and Quant V. Reshade and Quant V.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. Huh. I hope he don't get through these idiots. We know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you in?
Give me 1 second, man. I will grab my tutorial for you recently and drop it here for you on how to install the Reshade and Quant V together. That is it, my man, right there. That is it. That is the one that you want. That is the one you want. That shows. That's my tutorial on how to install Reshade and Quant V, man.
Red freaks. I don't know how I'm going to do it. But I'll kill the lot of you.
Can we get two birds in one stone? Probably not. We can right here. It's so hard to hold the gun steady, man. Yeah, we got them both. Thought there was another guy, like down here or something. Maybe there's not. They're over here. That's what it is. Two birds and one stone, and got the last guy. I think that was all of them. So didn't alert nobody. That's a good thing. Oh, the guards are looking for us.
Business.
We still got that grenade. Oh, we don't have. I need the grenade launcher. That's going to be very useful right here. Give me that grenade launcher.
You assholes!
And the RPG. There we go. All right, now give me that grenade launcher. We could shoot these into the windows. Hey, man.
It's over!
Shoot him in. Is somebody up there? We can pop them in through the windows. That's why I love that grenade launcher on this mission, man. If I can get one up over my head. There we go. We got one in the house that time. Eat that, boy. Can we get one right up there? Oh, we did. We got one right in the house, man. Alright, let's go over here. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
keep him out of the lab.
I'm just blowing into smithereens, man.
Yeah, fuck you, dealer man.
You asshole!
I'm just blowing into smithereens, man. Alright, now I do gotta take this guy out downstairs. We're gonna take him out with the assault.
Don't let him down here! Oh, shit! He's down here! Don't come any closer, alright?
Alright, let's get the gas can. I hope this works, man.
Gas in a meth lab? Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots.
Alright, we just gotta make sure we follow the line here. Oh, what the heck, bro? What the heck? I thought I got them all. Did I not? It's showing him right there. I don't even see him. Where's he at? What the heck? He's like glitched out. Where's he at? Okay, we got him that time. Oh no, we lit the gas. Yep, wasn't supposed to do that. Dang it! Man, crap. That dude messed it up. There was one guy left. I thought I got them all. Man, I thought I got them all. Well, it's going to reset me to Trevor, but...
Oh, look at this!
Can we do it in the middle of the mission? Or can we just switch pads? The gas ran out? Okay, let's just do it with the Trevor.
Gas in a meth lab? Oh, you're going to burn, you idiot.
I know, that's what I was looking for. That's what I was waiting on, man, but it's... It's not going to let me do it now because the mission got messed up, man. It's one of the things I was looking forward to, man. I was so looking forward to seeing him walk away from that, and then... it's aggravating. That one guy messed it all up, man. That one dude. That one prick! Apple Guide for iPhone comes. What's up, man? You are a new face. Welcome to live stream, brother. Good to have you here, man. Yeah, we're not, unfortunately, we can't see Mario do it now because it got messed up, but man, that sucks, man. I really wanted to see Mario do it, man.
Fuckers.
As you can't switch in the middle of the mission, you'll just fail the mission if you do, so. Now, I don't know why, but this part is usually normally a little rough, and I don't know why it is. And I normally had to pour a lot of gas to get it to ignite. Bro, come on. Where is that line at? Let me try it out here. Bro, what the heck? Get the... Okay. It's not letting me ignite the flame. Okay, weapons. Let's get another jerry can here. Let's try it again. What is it doing, broski? Ah, man, this is driving me nuts, bro. Oh, looky there. We was able to switch to Mario. What do you know about that? Oh, I hate when I do that. What about that? We actually were able to switch to Mario, huh? Okay, let's try it again. He just drops the jerry can. It's rather weird. All right, we're gonna get this right. Just bear with me, guys. We're gonna get it right. Let me try to shoot an RPG up there. Maybe it'll ignite the fire.
Burn, you disrespectful.
There it goes. There it goes. Yeah, baby, we got it. Is it gonna crash now? Come on. I want to get a screenshot of this too, man. Yeah, baby. Look at that. We got to see it, man. Yeah. We got to see it. Mario acts rather weird on four-wheelers. I don't like him on four-wheelers. It creeps me out. Let me get him off that thing. I almost thought it said failed mission. Vehicle spawner. Oh, is Jeffrey live? Is he live? Oh my god, yo, he's live, man. No way, I didn't even know he was live. Oh man, yo, Jeffrey Gamer coming through with the raid. Yo, look at it light up in here, man. Guys and girls, if you are a member, go ahead and drop those Jeffrey Gamer logos. I want y'all to light it up just as quick as he. You got me, man. You got me, bro. Damn it. Hey, thank you, GG. Appreciate that raid, man. Hey, welcome, Raiders. Raiders coming through. Arabaha, Fade Fun coming through. Jeffrey Gamer himself right there. Nicholas Peel, Austin Gaming, Jobani231. Man, appreciate you guys. Silent YU, thank you guys so much. Officer 21, GG has hacked your channel and spamming will commence. Hey, thank you, GG. I appreciate that, bro. Thank you guys so much for that raid, man. I really appreciate that. I love you, brother. I love you, man. I love you, dude. Man, you're awesome, man. You are so awesome. Yo, man. It didn't even dawn on me. Are you on SLRP? Is that what it is, guys? Is he on SLRP tonight? What is he live streaming? I didn't even know he was live, yo. What is he? Are you live on SLRP tonight? Hey, I love you too, man. We holla. Hubbub. What is he like? Oh, come on. Notification. Hey, thank you guys so much, man. Really appreciate that, Ray, man. Thank you guys so much. Yeah, I see your... I see your stream now. I see, okay, he's, yeah, he got me, man. Dang it, yo. He got me first. All right, guys, make sure if y'all haven't already, man, go over and subscribe to Jeffrey Gamer. He's always linked down below in my member docs. I need to link him in my description, like in my actual description, because he's always got me linked, man. What's up, Harley? I'm doing good. We're playing GT 5 with mods right here. We got Mario. Super Mario as our pet right now. We're going to go over here and do this mission for Trevor. Yeah, I love the deluxe, though. GG coming through, man. Hey, love you too, Epic Kid. Take care, man. Jesus. I don't know where the deluxe went. Oh, it's still floating. There, it's coming down. It's coming down. How much FPS? I'm actually getting good FPS, bro. I'm getting good FPS right now. That car is so cool. Let me at least fix it here, man. Let me fix it. All right, there we go. I want to make sure I'm in complete third person because when Mario gets out, if he's not in complete third person, you won't be able to hardly see him, so. There you go. Alright, guys. Oh, I've been dying to see this part, man. I want to see Mario punch Wade.
You're not even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here.
What's up, DK? You. How you doing, man?
I've been trying.
I know.
Oh, my God.
I thought you said you weren't
gonna
hit
me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in LS. One is 83 and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked a teacher to
put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo. All right, Blake. All right, man.
Don't you ever not tell me things I need to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money and tidy my shit up. Let's go. Wade, come on.
Look at Ronnie kick the rocks. He's like, man, this sucks. FT Gamer, what is up, man? What's up, Martin? How you doing, brother?
You suck me off.
Are we going to stop for ice cream?
Wade is an idiot.
So we're heading to Los Santos then?
Soon.
Now, normally I take a chopper from here, which is what we're going to do. I'm going to spawn a chopper. Bro, get out of that car, man. We're taking a helicopter, my man. We are taking a helicopter. We're just going to take the regular chopper here. No, not that one. No, I want the other chopper. This one, Wade. Come on, Wade. Let me get Wade in here. Oh, God. Don't tear it up. Because my vehicle god mode is not on.
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
Is he in here? Come on, Wade. Get in. Okay, he's in.
He's bumped in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
It's just faster because the drive is so long from here to Los Santos, which we eventually have to drive there after we leave the biker park. We have to drive there, so. Look at those graphics, man. I love it. Oh, I love them graphics. Suddenly popping, baby. We're gonna fly low too, because I live life on the edge. So we're gonna fly low.
The last camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place.
All right, let's do it.
I got you getting bombed. You got a pistol with a thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them.
No, don't.
I'll try not to.
Okay, we'll park right. Park right there. Because I could care less if they hear me or catch me or whatnot. You know what I mean? This has got a suppressor on it, so. Mario going all stealth, man. We got the sticky bombs, we do. We got them. We need a flashlight. Let me at least add a flashlight modification to the pistol. There we go. We gotta put a bomb on this one.
There you go.
Let me do this. Be able to. Nope, go back up to gamepad. Yeah, I get that. I get that. Okay, now. Now it'll track them a little easier. we go. Stealth, baby.
Hep hep.
Got that stealth going on. No. Mario climbing these fences. Man, this dude is stealth. Dude is a stealth master.
That's the
sweet. Dude is a stealth master. Sang. Alright, we got him. Man, I'm telling you, he is, isn't he, Reggie? He's busting, boy. Busting a cat. All right, there's that one. Mario's covering the whole area, right? Like a cop, man. Look at, he's all cop style. He's like, man, I ain't playing, man. We got a guy right here.
Someone shooting out there.
Got him. All right, and lights out. Oh, we can't get the light from here? What? How can we not? That sucks. Well, we can get these. Can we? Can we not? That sucks. Okay. Hope we can get this one. Can we not get that one? Yeah, we got that one. We got a guy around this side. Did he really just say that? Got him. Lights out. Come on, get the light, Mario. Get it. We did it without being checked. Yeah, Mario, Spencer. What's up, man? How you doing, Spencer? And we got Super Jump on too, so. He said his mom. What's up, sexy Chad? Chad, what's up, Chad? How you doing, man? You are new here, man. Welcome to live stream, bro. Spencer said, are you Mario? Hey, Hero1K1, what's up, bro? Hero is up in the house. Come on, getting oh, the chopper's like right there, is it not? What's the problem? Why can I not? Okay, that might be a problem because I can, there's a wall there.
Time to hit the road, Wadey. Los Santos here.
And don't forget,
come.
Guys, I am doing tutorials on how this stuff is done. Your add-on pets and all that. Add-on guards, all that good stuff, so...
Not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss.
But
no
look
more.
How dark it is on the game, yo. You can't even see nothing.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead... Who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? And a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah? Well, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye! It's gonna come out of your ear, huh? That's it. That giant sprawl. Los Santos.
Let's fly low. Look at that, guys. City lights. Look at them city lights down through there, man. Oh. Slow it down. Slow it down. Slow it down.
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
Hollywood. You can see the Hollywood sign from here, wherever it is. I'll show it to you guys sometime when we get close to it. Yo, yeah. No. Get back over towards the road, man. See, it's so hard to see with the reshade installed because the reshade makes the nighttime really dark, which I like, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong, I like that.
This is where dead men come back
to life. Look at Mario.
It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh?
Yeah, it does, right, Spencer?
Motherfucking
my visual, Spencer, I'm using Quant V and Reshade, man. Yeah. Quant V and Reshade.
You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming?
That's my tutorial right there, Spencer, on how to install Reshade and Quant V, man. I think. Yeah, it is. That's my tutorial on how to install Reshade and Quant V, man. Matter of fact, let me pin that. Let me go ahead and pin that. That way, if anybody wants to know, they can click that and it'll take them right to it.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where
Jesus.
Else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we? Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day
long. Look at those graphics, man.
There's
the Hollywood sign, guys. There it is.
Maybe dropped the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
Oh, we're near Flood's house. I've seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions.
All right, so we're going to land in the parking lot next to Floyd's, which is going to be right over here. Whoa, easy. Shut up, Wade. You just follow me, bro.
Floyd! It's up here, Trevor.
It's Blaze1K. What's up, dude? How long did it take me to get 26K? I started YouTube in... 2018, but I didn't really start pumping out LSP4 content, which is really what made the channel take off, was my LSP4 tutorials. I started doing those in 2019, late 2019, early 2020. So I'd say about a year, maybe like a couple years or something like that it took me. It takes time, man. It definitely takes time and dedication to get there, man. What kind of content you doing, boys?
Come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fetch me a fucking drink.
Oh, you wait.
That is hilarious, man. Seeing him. Even though it's Trevor's voice, the fact that somebody, it's Mario's body and face, you know what I mean?
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin?
Yeah, he did. Mario busted down the door, man.
She was called in Evelyn's bed.
A guy was never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Jeez, look how he's sitting. Look.
I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too. Fuck.
Oh, do you? Okay, okay. See, I play in 5M. I play in SORP. I got to go in there. I'm going to be going in there this week, too, guys. So we'll be in SRP sometime this week. Either tomorrow or probably be Friday. How'd we do? Ooh, 100%. Nice, nice. All right, so before we save the game, anytime you're doing add-on peds, I mean, I think you could save like this. I just don't want to save for sure. But anytime you save, you always want to switch back. See, model spawning. Let's go ahead and spawn Trevor. And we need to reset the hashes and character swap. Reset the hashes. And now you can save. You always want to save as the character. You know, as one of the characters. So now we can save the game. I just don't like saving with other stuff like that, especially with add-on peds, because it could corrupt your game files. So we got that one saved. Now we can switch back. This time we'll use, I got Superman. It's the Superman that comes with add-on pets, so he's not very, he's kind of stiff. We also got Vito from the Vito Mafia. From the Mafia there, we got Vito. And we got Mario. So I'll add, tomorrow, guys, we might have, thank you, Blaze. I appreciate that, man. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much for subbing, bro. Thank you, man. Let me see something here real quick. Hey, there's your name popping up right there, dude. Appreciate you, subbing, Blaze. Thank you so much, man. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you, bro. Okay, that's you right there. You got Fortnite stuff on your channel, Blaze? Is that you? Like, your logo is like, it just says your name in red, right? Is that your channel? Yeah, I got you, man. Let me see here. Oh, you post on a regular basis too, bro. Look at you. Nice, man. All right. When did you start doing YouTube? Did you just start this year or last year, it looks like? Okay. So here's what I'm going to do. I subscribe to you, man. Blaze, I subscribe to you. What I'm going to do, guys and girls, is I'm going to drop Blaze's channel in the chat here. And I'm going to replace the pinned comment with his channel. So if everybody would, go over and show Blaze some love, man. Looks like he's got some Fortnite stuff over there, some 5PD, LSPDFR. Maybe a mixture of everything that everybody will enjoy. So guys, if you would go over and show It's Blaze 1K some love. And yeah, man, sub it up for him. Juicy Curtito up in the house. Curtillo, I think it is. Appreciate you being here, man. You're a new face, Juicy. Appreciate you being here. Yeah, guys, go show Blaze some love. Appreciate you, Spencer. Thank you for subbing to him, man. I know he appreciates it. Yeah, no, it's no problem, man. It's no problem. That's what we're all here for, man. We're all together in this community, man. We're all one community here, bro. So, yeah, absolutely, man. Absolutely, bro. All right, so what we're going to do now, we're going to go ahead and do the character swap again. We're going to switch back to Trevor. There we go. Now the missions are available. But, yeah, man, absolutely, dude. Yeah. Oh, you're from Finland, Juicy? Are you? Okay, cool, man. Cool, dude. Welcome, man. Welcome to the live stream. All right, let's go ahead and hop out. What time is it? We got time for one more mission. We got time for this one. Come on, Mario. Hey, thank you, Blaze. I appreciate that, man. And I'll be sure to, after the stream tonight, man, I'll come check out some of your content, bro, because I always go back and especially, like, if I drop links like this, I'll go back to my stream and I'll look at the link. So when the stream is over, man, Fearham coming through with a $2 super sticker. Thank you, Fearham. Appreciate that, man. You're always coming through, brother. Thank you so much, man. I'll be sure, man, after the stream is over to go over and check out, like, legit check out some of your content. Because I play Fortnite, too, sometimes. Not like, fluently play Fortnite, but I dabble. I dabble a little bit. I'm not, like, a monster builder or a monster shooter. As a matter of fact, I usually get smoked on there. But I enjoy playing it with my, you know, playing Fortnite with my kids. I have a 3-year-old, an 8-year-old. I'm sorry, a 3-year-old, a 9-year-old, a 10-year-old, and a 17-year-old. All girls. My 9 and 10-year-old and 17-year-old are fluent gamers. They love playing stuff, especially Fortnite. So I usually, you know, I'll link up with them about probably. Well, we might play Fortnite on the weekends, maybe like once every weekend, the chances that we get. And we'll do that. So I don't know why I'm walking here. I'm just walking down the road. But yeah, man. No, I'll check out your content after the stream, bro. I will. Play sports. So what's going to be do? Hey. You know, it's all part of it, Blaze. And I commend you for that, man. For going to school and playing sports. And doing YouTube. Because YouTube alone is a challenge, bro. I'm telling you, man. And you know that. You know, being a YouTube content creator. So I will, I'll be looking at your content, man. I'll be looking at your content.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots.
Okay, these guys right here, I never mess with. I usually always just...
Will you two just make out already?
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout out there can get his buzzkill badge.
That's usually what I do with him. All right, now let's get a car. Oh, Hero, are you over checking his videos out? Are you, Hero? Yeah, I'm going to go over and check. So, like I said, Blaze, after the stream, I try to upload 2 or 3 times a week. That's good, man. As long as you're doing it consistently, bro, that's a good thing. And that's one of the keys to being a YouTuber is consistency, man. And, of course, everyone knows, you know, having a positive attitude on your channel, you know, not being negative and stuff like that. But like I said, after the stream, bro, I will legit go and check out... Oh, my God, dude. If I do that one more time, I will legit go and check out some of your content, man. I definitely will. I'm really interested in your... I thought I'd seen a 5PD video over there on your channel real quick. I thought I'd seen one over there. But I subbed to you, man. I subbed to you. So anybody in here who is not yet, the pinned link up there is... it's Blaze1K... That's his channel. Go check him out, guys, and show him some love. But yeah, man. Now we're all a community around here, Blaze. We're all one big family. Anybody here will tell you that, man. That one of the reasons that I became a YouTuber was so that when I got to a point in my YouTube career where I could help others grow, I was going to do that because when I was up and coming, it was rough. It was really rough up and coming in my YouTube career, man. Even though I've been here since 2018, it was still rough, you know. So I mean, no matter how much we help other people, for that person that we're helping, it's still going to be tough for them to make it on YouTube, to come up on YouTube. But having that little bit of help can help a lot. You know what I mean? It can help a lot. So that's the big reason as to why I do what I do and I help others grow, so. All right, we just got to hit this little trigger down here, and then we'll be good to go.
There you
are. Oh, are you, Blaze? Cool, man. Cool, dude.
For this? No. Very funny.
But still, I'm growing, so I started getting back into YouTube like 3 or 4 days.
What did you just fucking say to me? Stop it, YouTube. You're ruining my fucking yoga.
I see that, dude. 55 subs. Nice. You're almost at that 100 mark, man. And that 100 mark is a big milestone. The 100 mark, the 500 mark, the 1,000 mark. You know, then you got... You know, your 5,000 mark, then your 10,000 mark, then your 20,000, you know.
Good to see you, man.
And it all comes and goes before you know it, man. Like, it'll be here before you know it. Trust me, man. It will.
Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected.
this is so funny. Ain't like, I'm so glad they have mods like this.
I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro.
Yeah.
One of those... fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's
going as I have people at school that always say you're never going to be something TV. On YouTube. That's what.
She's what?
I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you, bro.
Fame or shame?
I'm telling you.
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent slash skill.
And
she loves it.
I always say this, man.
What's
and
account?
It's a true fact. The it's more you grow, the more they troll. I'm telling you, man. You're going to get trolls that are going to be negative. You're going to get people that are going to say negative things. Only because
where?
They
tend to get jealous of that success when you're successful. And something that you've worked at, something you've worked hard for. And they obviously have no idea what it takes to do that. But I commend you for that, man. I commend you for that. If that's what keeps you going, man, then and if the negativity is what keeps you going, I can't imagine what the positive comments are going to do for you, bro. So that's a good thing, man. You keep that attitude, man. You got the right idea about this, and you got your head on straight about it for sure, man. For sure. You're going to go far, man. Listen to me. You're going to go far, dude. You're going to go far. Just keep at it, man. Just keep at it, and you will go far, my man.
With nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway. Get this. I'm making it. The blender slips. Juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay. Just that moment, Amanda comes in.
I know I'm about to wreck. I feel it coming.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale. It's magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You two chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You two relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude.
My 3-year-old's always trying to scare me.
The fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine. Do what the fuck you want.
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you. Let's find your baby.
Network TV.
These spaces are reserved for...
That super jump is awesome. Come on, Michael. Hurry up. Hurry up, Michael. You're too slow. Oh, no. Here we go. Here we go. It's going to... Come on. It's going to do it again. It's going to do it again. Then it should be good.
Come on,
there we go. I don't know why it does that. It's so weird.
That host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh?
Hey, you know it, man. Hey, appreciate your kind words, Blaze. Thank you, man. I try to make it as fun as possible, man, with this stuff like this. You know, because GTA 5 Story Mode is GTA 5 Story Mode. You can play it 100 times the same way. And people are always going to come watch it because it's GTA 5, right? But it never hurts to spice it up a little bit. Even that means putting in Mario. Tomorrow I'll probably put in like the Flash or something else like that, you know. But I appreciate it, man. I really appreciate the kind words, man.
It's Tracy DeSanta. Judges.
Brittany.
Tracy DeSanta.
Mario worked out in the game. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, everybody, he's a big hit right now. Everybody loves him.
But she also likes acting, modeling, and working with.
And then Jeffrey went live and raided me. I didn't even.
You're so original.
No, he was going live.
A basket full of puppies or a rainbow. Pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads.
Oh.
Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you doing here?
Yeah.
Watch her hug Mario.
Okay.
Well, she's hugging Trevor, but.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's fame or shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home.
Watch Mario. Watch Mario. It's so funny because he's got Trevor's stance, his body language and everything. It's so funny. Yeah, it does, Blake. It really does. Yeah, it does it twice and stops. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh, I said that's enough.
I got security!
What'd you fucking
say? Come on, big guy!
Come
right there!
No. Oh! Ooh! Mario just bashed him with a chair.
Tracy, go home!
Mario just bashed him with a chair. Oh, come on.
They took our ride, we take their truck.
There! We take the truck!
We're gonna get Laszlo.
I got a deposit on that truck!
Yeah, I think the EUP menu is up to date, man. I'm pretty sure.
Look, he went left.
Matthew, answer your question, Matthew Coleman. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the EUP menu is up to date, man. I'm pretty sure it is.
In this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Yeah, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig! We'll flatten this dick bag.
Watch out, get out of my way.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
Hey, take a left up here.
Yeah, I'm gonna hang these corners as tight as I can in this big rig.
Ah, the little bastard going up to
the Oh no!
Tracks.
I thought the pole was gonna give. Why do I always think that pole is gonna give?
Let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush.
All right, he's coming back out on the other end, so we're good.
What'll happen to him?
Come on, catch up, Trevor. Let's go, man.
He went left.
Got it, bro.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
All right, we're keeping up with him here.
Can we speed it up a little? Huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Ciao, man. Ciao, bro.
Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you?
10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but oh!
Taking the inside corner. Ooh, not too much on the inside.
We'll get him. We'll get him.
Let's go.
Well, we're sure taking our time about
Cut through. Cut through. Move. All right, we're going to go into the ravine right here.
Down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
The little shit's all out of juice.
He's out of battery.
Oh, hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, same thing, but I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay?
Oh, yeah, I was going to say the RageDBY.dll is a big thing that people are not putting in their game that's making that your game crash with the EEP. I was about to say the same thing, though. I seen Blake's comment there. But, yeah, man, that's exactly what it is.
Dude, haven't you seen my show?
Hey, Chris Roman up in the house. What's up, Chris? Yeah, Mario, man. It's a little thing called add-on pads and... and character swap, man. It's really cool. We'll have tomorrow night. We'll have probably the Flash, either the Flash or something else.
I'm all right.
What are you doing now?
Oh, look at him holding the phone. Look, it's because it's so high above his head. It's supposed to be Trevor.
You trying to fucking annoy me?
Do you, man? You gotta work tonight.
I wanna see you get nice and low. Come on. Lower. Lower. Come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right. Come on. Get off. Take off. Go. Now. Before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world can see this shit.
Looks like he's holding a selfie stick.
I'm going home. How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
And you can't even see Mario drive the truck because he's so little. And now we're over to Michael.
Dave.
And Mario drives off.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
So since we got about 15 minutes left of the stream here, guys, I'm going to go ahead and save the game here. I'm going to show you guys what add-on guards does. As I told you guys, I would show y'all that. So give me just a second here. Let me save the game with Michael. Let me make sure I reset the hashes first on the character swap so I can make sure it's all good to go. Let me reset the hashes. So what it does, Chris, is you have add-on pads, right? Like this right here. Like I have Superman, I have Vito, and I have Mario, right? Once I select the pet I want, I then go to a thing called character swap. And I would then go down to presets. I would then go down to presets and select whichever character I want to replace with that pet, right? So that would probably whichever. So just say I'm using Michael right now. Who's calling me, bro? Who's calling me?
Hey, Lester.
Mike, Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Ah, thank God for that.
Okay, cool, Lester. All right, as I was saying, Chris, now let me save after that. So let me say this one more time. So add-on pads. I would pull up my add-on pad menu, pick the pad I want, right? Then once I have the pet selected that I want, I would pull up my pet, my character swap, go to presets, and whichever character I'm using at that moment in time, I would just select that one. So if I wanted to play with Mario in Michael's place, I would pick Mario, pull up the character swap, and then click it on Michael's name, setting that particular pet hash to Michael, and then therefore you can play the story mode in, you know, with add-on pets. It's pretty cool. Now, add-on guards is something that's really cool. I'm going to show you guys what that does. Now, we can use Michael for this. If I go like this and go to create ped, let's see if I can... If I go to create ped, and let's just say... we'll use Superman for this one, okay? So I want Superman... we can have him as a companion, or, you know, for him to respect us. He can be in our relationship, can be neutral, dislike, hate, or he can just be a pedestrian in the street, right? I'm gonna put him under companion, and we are gonna arm him with an RPG, right? Now, if we don't want him to die, then we would mark him as invisible, right? We can also make him explosion-proof, fireproof, or we can just leave him normal and click spawn, and there is Superman right there, right? Now, when somebody tries to attack me, Superman will be there to defend me, right? Now, if I create another one under, say, Mario, okay? And I make him, I'll make him hate me. And I'm going to give him an advanced, we'll give him an RPG as well. And we are going to spawn him. Now, it's going to show him as a red blip. And he's going to try to kill me. And Superman should defend me. Yep, he's going to. Oh, he killed Superman. All right, so he's now trying to kill me. As you guys can see, he's shooting a rock. Oh, now see, it's spawning with no eyes that time. Let me do it one more time, guys. Let me select Mario. We're going to do the same thing. All right, there he is. Oh, my God. I don't want him to suffer. All right, now, why did it spawn? Did Superman not die the first? Oh, I thought he died. Okay, let me do this. Let me turn on Never Wanted. That way, we don't get the cops on us here. All right, let me turn that on for just a second. Now, if I want to kill off Superman because I don't want to be a partner no more, I can go like that, and he's done. Right? He's out of here because you can't despawn him. All right, let's go ahead and go back to create pet again. Now, this time, we're going to do Superman as a... but we're not... Well, we'll give him Widowmakers. And we're going to make them all hate me. And we are going... I don't know if we can select the amount of spawn. But we are going to spawn four of them. One. Two. Three. Four. Alright. Now you got four Supermans that hate me, right? They're shooting me. So is he live? Alright. But you got four Supermans here that hate me. Now I'm gonna create, is that four or three? I thought I spawned them four times. We got four of them. Alright, so now I'm going to create four more Supermans, but this time I'm going to give them the same weapon, and I'm going to make them be on my side, right? They're going to be my companions. I'm going to go one, two, three, four. Now, they're going to fight the other Supermans, right? Now, watch. Now, they're going to fight each other because the other ones are trying to attack me. See? But you can create as many as you want, and the cool part about it is they'll follow you wherever you go, right? Let me finish these guys off. All right, let me finish them off, and let me get rid of him. All right, where's the other one at? We got another one over here somewhere. All right. So there's that one. Let me go back here. Gonna clean our guy up. But the ped mods are so awesome. All right, so now this time I'm gonna do create ped. I'm gonna do Superman. They're all gonna be my companion. I'm going to give them all... I'm going to give them all a pistol MK2, right? That way they can shoot from the vehicle. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. All right? And then I'm going to get a vehicle. Actually, let me use my menu for this. Vehicle spawning. Now, if you'll watch, they'll follow me, right? They're all going to follow me. These Supermans are following me. And you can mix them up. You can have Superman for one, Mario, Vito, or whatever pads you have installed, right? It's actually pretty cool the way this stuff works. So we want to do a four-door, so let's do a coupe. And let's grab a... Actually, let's do this. Hey, Devinator for Life coming through with a $10 super chat right there. I am doing good, Devinator. He says, how you doing, Criminal Justice? Guys and girls, go ahead and drop those money bags for Devinator for Life right there. Coming through with a $10 super chat. Thank you so much, Devin. I really appreciate that, man. Thank you so much for that $10 dono, brother. So let's go ahead and we're going to get a four-door, I mean an emergency vehicle. And I want to get the FIB truck. Now, if I get the fire truck, I don't know. Don't hold me to this, but they might ride on the back. They might. Yep, there goes one on the back. There's a couple inside. Oh, my God, bro. I'm just going to keep ignoring that call. Or I'll just choose not to help her. All right, so everyone is in the truck and on the truck, right? Now, I'm going to get... Move. Oh, I forget. That's what I forgot to do is change my siren. All right, so I'm going to go up here. I'm going to go up here where the bikers are. Right, I'm going to go up here where the bikers are, and I'm going to start shooting, okay? Which I'm going to do it like this. All right, so let me hop out, and I'll just get my gun, and we'll just start shooting here. All right, and the Superman guys, they're going to get out, and they're going to follow me. Now, of all times, they would, you know what, let's go to Grove Street. Come on, let's go to Grove Street. Oh my gosh, what do you want, bro?
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking?
Oh my gosh, goodbye. All right, let's get them all back in. Once we get them all back in and get them on the truck, we'll spawn over to Grove Street. Let's see, Grove Street is right here. We'll spawn over to there. Isn't that hilarious, guys? Oh man. Alright, so now we're on Grove Street. Everybody knows that place GT5 or watch GT5, that Grove Street is the worst place to shoot a gun, right? So that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna get out and I'm gonna bring my guards up here, my add-on guards. And I'm gonna be doing tutorials on this stuff, guys, so just be patient, I'll have them out. We're gonna go like this, and I'm just gonna fire my weapon. All right, they're gonna come out, here they come. Now, these guys are not invincible, so they can be killed, all right? That's where the shooting always goes down, Blake, right? Look, get off me, dog. Look, they just killed the dog. But these guys will literally follow me everywhere I go. Now look, see, like I said, they start shooting, they'll start shooting back, man. They'll return fire. Look, I got the crawl injury installed. Look, he's injured. Yeah, we got to finish him off. I can't finish him off. I mean, yeah, I can't kill him. So we'll have to respawn him. Alright, so we'll just have to respawn them here. So we'll go back to add-on guards, and this time we'll mix them up a little bit. So we'll spawn one as Superman. We'll do one as Mario. Well, we gotta put him as companion. We'll let him have an RPG. We have Mario. Spawn another Mario. I don't know why sometimes they spawn like that. With his eyes missing. That's so weird. It's so weird. See how he spawned with his eyes missing? And this one right here didn't. Alright, so they're done. Alright, so I've got this Mario here. Let me go back to add-on guards. We'll get Vito. We're gonna spawn him as well. Alright. Ooh, Mario just went down. Is he gonna be good? He's got an RPG, so he's gonna be firing rockets. Load it up, Mario. Load it up. Load it up. Watch him take cover. Yo, he just slaughtered. I gotta go back and clip that. He slaughtered himself. How did he not die from that, bro? How did he not die from that? How did he not die, though? Oh, he just got shot. Did y'all see that? Come on, Mario. Look, he's got the RPG going on. I think the Superman died. Or Vito did, I think. Ooh, they are tearing him up. Mario, you've got an RPG, bro. Use it, my man. Oh, he just ran Mario over. Get him, Mario. Where's this other guy at? Emma? Oh! Mario just rocketed him. Oh my god, dude. That is hilarious, bro. That is absolutely hilarious. Oh, thank you, Chris. Thank you so much. Yeah, he's a tough cookie, man. But that's how add-on guards and character swap and all that kind of works, guys. And I'll be doing tutorials on it on my GTA 5 Mod Tutorials playlist. But, man, it's so much fun to get in here and just do this. Let's do Superman one time. One more time. We'll give him... Can they carry the, something they're going to be able to actually, shoot with? Let's give him a military rifle. We'll spawn him. Let's do Mario again. And spawn him. There's Mario. What's up, Mario? What's good, brother? What's good, son? And then we'll do Vito. And we'll give him a ball, shotgun. Alright, so now I've got three guys that are willing to die for me, right? So, let me clean up Michael here real quick. Alright, and they'll follow me everywhere. And they'll draw their guns and they'll put their guns away. When I draw my gun... They'll draw theirs. See that? When I put mine away, they'll put theirs away. So it's pretty cool. So I'm just going to fire some rounds off right here. Alright, and I'm just going to walk, sit back and watch it go down. I'm going to turn my camera off here, guys, for a minute. Oh my god, who did Mario just blow up? Holy cow. Yo, Mario is... Oh my god, did he die? Who's burning? Yo, he don't even have his rocket launcher no more. Oh my god, dude. You good, Mario? You need a gun, brother?
Me.
Hey, Mario, here, man. Hold that for me. But that's pretty much how the add-on guards and stuff works, guys. I want to thank everybody for tuning in tonight. Tomorrow night we'll have a new ped. Let me spawn back over towards where's our next mission at? Where is our next? Well, let me at least spawn back over towards the car. But I want to thank everybody for tuning in tonight. Thank y'all for being here, man. I appreciate the love and support. Be sure you subscribe if you're new. Smash that like button for me. Click that bell and click all so you know exactly when I post new content and when I go live. Dude, that, I'm down for that, Blaze. I'm so down for that, bro. I'm so down for that. Look, there it goes again, guys. There it goes again doing that freeze thing. But ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the remainder of the stream as I'm probably going to cut it pretty quick here. I gotta start getting ready for bed. I gotta go to bed early and get up early with my kids. And so with that being said, guys, until next time, stay safe, stay awesome, and be humble. You know it, Blaze. Guys, again, in the pinned comment, go check out my boy Blaze. Show him some CJ love. Guys and girls, I will see you on the next video. Enjoy the remainder of I meant to have my camera on during this. Enjoy the remainder of the stream, guys and girls. Peace out. Peace. Guys and girls, have an amazing rest of your night. I will see you all tomorrow. And I'll have a brand new tutorial. Maybe two tutorials out tomorrow. I might have a couple tutorials out tomorrow. But I will see you all. Justin McKnight, your new face. Welcome, brother. Appreciate you being here. You're coming to the last part of the stream. I'll be live tomorrow night. Hi, guy. What's up, man? Good to see you. Didn't see you, man. I caught you the last second. Guys and girls, tomorrow night, same place, same time, same game, different ped. I will see you all in the next video. Peace out, guys and girls. Peace.